Today, President Carter turned 95. It makes him the first U.S. president to reach that milestone. From Plains, Georgia, of course, President Carter served as America's 39th president, beginning in 1977. Entering his 95th year, he does not appear to be slowing down anytime soon, continuing his remarkable humanitarian work with his wife, Rosalind, building houses for Habitat for Humanity, cheering for the Braves and Falcons. President Carter also continues to teach Sunday school.